SchoolFreeware's QBasic tutorial series, Tutorial 2, Printing Math. These are the math operators used within QBasic. This tutorial will also use some math functions. The absolute value and the square root will be used. The code used within Tutorial 2 can be downloaded for free at schoolfreeware.com. This tutorial will use QB64 running on Windows 7. First, I'll start off clearing the screen. I'll print some math, 5 plus 10. And you don't need to put anything within quotes because you're not printing verbatim to the screen. Go ahead with some subtraction, 6 minus 5. Print 7 times 6. Print 10 divided by 2. Print 2 to the power of 3. Print the square root of 25. Print the absolute value of negative 5. Now we'll go ahead and run and see what we get. Everything checks out pretty good. QBasic also follows the order of operations. For example, print 5 times 2 plus 10. Print within parentheses 5 times 2 plus 10. And print 5 times and then within parentheses 2 plus 10. Go ahead and run. And you see that we do follow the order of operations. Also, if I were to go ahead and try to do something that the computer is not capable of handling, like 100 to the power of 100, go ahead and run, we get an infinity. And for those running QBasic 1.1, you're probably back in the IDE with an error message stating overflow or something to that effect.